What's up, Las Vegas? How you guys doing? Today is my last day tattooing. I've been here tattooing for 26 consecutive days so far. We're here with Rex doing his portraits. My final day today. We're gonna try to bang it out. Thank you so much, everybody, for stopping by. Been an amazing month, well, almost a month. Been doing some great work. Enjoyed everybody, enjoyed everything I've been doing. Heading out to OC this weekend. I'm gonna be there for about couple weeks. Going to be taking care of most of the clients there that has deposits. For the people that I haven't booked yet, I will be making another trip again, probably sometimes next month. So hopefully see you guys there soon. And don't forget about the grand opening, October 17th, 18th. See you guys soon.
I was chilling in my hotel lobby when I got a call. That nigga's trying to find me. I don't really wanna catch a body, but I got a feeling niggas tryna love me. I was chillin' in my hotel lobby when I got a call, that niggas tryna find me. I don't really wanna catch a body, but I got a feeling niggas tryna love me. If I can't do it, homie, it can't be done. I'ma let that champagne bottle pop. I'ma take it to the top, show you how my niggas rock. Oh, none to my dogs, stay with it, stay with it. In the cave with it. Free Melly Jeezy in the cage with it. Pop Smoke, yeah, I stay with it. Summertime, spicy. Got my weight up, now they like me. You want your bread back? Come and fight me.